one of them. Topic before us is Revive Us, O Lord. Revive Us, O Lord. And like we read in the book of Nehemiah earlier on, many times the people of God always drift away from Him gradually. And when they have drifted away from Him, the devil has the opportunity to afflict them. They go into problems, they have challenges. But after a while, God raises one person. Can you please say one person?
One person.
One person, most of the time, raises one person who gets dissatisfied with the situation and begins to pattern his or her life after God. And over time, that one person, God adds some people to him or her, and a revival war starts. In which case, God now comes in the fullness of his manifestation to his people. And the life of God that was once in them is restored. That is what is called revival. It's an English word, and according to the dictionary, it means improvement of the condition, strength, or fortune of someone or a group of people. When there's an improvement in the condition, sometimes a group of people that have been functioning actively just goes down and there are no activities. And when one person, very vibrant person, joins that group, you call such people catalysts. They just begin to divide the group again. I will say the group. I want this to sink into your heart today. And if you are born again, you are a child of God, your life is all about God. When God is no longer at the center of your life, there is a need for revival. It doesn't even matter whether you attend your church 5 times a week. What we are desiring today is not about going to church. It's about God taking you over completely. Revival time is a time when God comes in a very special sense. We know that God is everywhere. We know that He's omnipresent. But we also know that there are times in the lives of individual Christians or a group of people or a church or the Church of God globally that God comes in a very special sense. And there's a special manifestation of His presence, His person, His love and His power. A time when there is a fresh inflow of the life of God into His people. It is the outpouring of God's Spirit at such a time upon a person or a group. And the result of such is that there is a remarkable increase in the spiritual life of a large number of people. Usually it starts with one person, it becomes a few people, and over time, there is a lifting in the level of spiritual life of a large number of people. When God comes, the revival turns the life of the individuals around. Many of us have not been able to see what is available in God. That's why we don't really want God. Revival to refreshing manner. If the leaders are not revived, we want revival in the Methodist Church of Nigeria. We want revival in the Anglican Communion. We want revival in the Christ Apostolic Church of Nigeria. We want revival in all our churches. But no matter how much we desire that there will be revival, if individuals that we are asking for, we are saying, I want more of you. I There's nothing against more money. God is even willing to give you more money. But he wants you to desire him.